Hello everyone, in this video we will be implementing the word count length problem in Python to understand the Hadoop streaming. Here initially we'll be creating a directory called as word length, and going into this directory we'll then create a word.txt. Insert that we'll be inserting, this is first line, second line, third line. For reading that we'll use this cat command, cat word.txt. Now I'll be creating mapper.py for performing this mapper task. We are importing sys to read and write the data, then to remove the leading and trailing white spaces, line.strip, and then I'm splitting up the line into words using a dot split and then increasing the count. Now let's test if it is working fine locally or not using this cat command, cat word.txt, and piping it with python mapper.py. So here we can see it's working completely fine. Next, we'll be creating a reducer.py file to perform the reducer task. As you can see, again importing the sys, and then initializing the current length as none, current count as zero, and word length is equal to none. So then for removing the leading and trailing white spaces, again dot strip, then splitting, printing the result to the standard output. Now let's check our reducer code with the mapper is working properly or not using this below command, and we can see that it's working fine in our local system. Now let's start all our Hadoop daemons with the below command, start all, and then I'm creating a directory called as demo word length and listing out the contents in the demo word length folder directory. Then we'll put word.txt file into this demo word.length using this put command, and then again I'm listing the demo word length over here. We can see that it's copied. Download the latest Hadoop streaming jar file and then run our Python files with the help of Hadoop streaming utility as shown over here for the mapper, reducer, input and output. Now we can check the results manually by visiting the location in HDFS or with the help of this cat command as shown here, cat word count in Python output part 00 over here. As you can see, that is where the output is stored, and we can see the results over here. Thank you.